Yeah. sincerely thank you for waiting for us to return. And in turn, we promise not to take so long next time getting back here. We'll see you next year sometime, in fact. We have a new band here, as you well know. It's my pleasure to introduce our new friends and partners up here. On drums and vocals, hailing from Salem, Oregon, please welcome Mr. Dean Castronova. Our new singer is from Brooklyn, New York. It's my pleasure to introduce Mr. Steve Augeri. Actually, the first time this band performed together, short notice, invited to New York to record a song for the movie soundtrack, Armageddon. This one's for Todd Metz, Remember Me. Thanks. How do you do? It's my pleasure. It's good to see you all tonight. Welcome to the weekend. We'd like to take you away for just a moment. Will you come with us? Will you please come with us to that city by the bay?
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. features Dean Casanova on the drums and a little bit of guitar. Thank you.
Infinity album. We're gonna play a couple of songs that help put this band on the map. See if you remember these guys.
Yeah. Till the skies are clear, get me out of here, get me on my way and go. I've been waiting for a sign to appear to show me the way to a place I've never known. All I have are my dreams, your love and blind faith. There's a wheel, it's giving me the feeling that my dreams come true today. I think my dreams come true today.
Thank you. Yeah.
can't begin to tell you how much we appreciate you coming out tonight. I think this is about 10 weeks, give or take a couple of days. It's been a fun ride. Each and every night gets to be more fun than the next. For Neil Sean, just what we might expect from a journey audience, from a journey fan. And in just a couple of words, the journey fans are dedicated, are you not? And the journey fan is the fan with the biggest heart. And I do believe in Phoenix, Arizona. Are the very loudest. Listen to me. But from this first row to the very last in the back, and everybody in between, last but not least, and most importantly, you've always been faithful.
Been with you, me, and love me.
thank you enough. Please be good to yourself.